Sandy DiPerno, she's not working for you.
The average wait time at the Utica DMV is 2.5 hours. Out here in Rome, the scaled back staff can barely keep up. $1.2 million deficit over the last 4 years and a pay raise for the clerk? It's time for a change. As your next county clerk, I will shorten wait times, open another DMV location in our suburbs, and eliminate the $1.2 million deficit.
Together, we're going to do some pretty amazing things right here at the clerk's office.